On this Creekstone Cookout, we're doing beef short ribs on the big green egg. First thing we're going to do is pat these dry. And remember, unlike pork ribs, we don't pull the membrane on these because they'll just fall apart on us. Then we're going to rub these down with our soppin sauce to use as a binder for our meat church, the Gospel, and Holy Cow rubs. The Holy Cow is our go-to rub for all of our red meats, but we're going to add a little Gospel to this to give us a little bit of sweet taste on the meat side. We're going to get our egg up to about 250 degrees, put our convector in, and we're going to add a little bit of water to our drip pan to help keep some moisture in the egg and help with cleanup after we're done. We've got our egg at 250. We're going to go ahead and put these ribs on and smoke for about 3 or 4 hours. This is about a 6 to 8 hour cook. We're going to go ahead and spritz these ribs with some apple cider vinegar about once an hour. Once they hit 165, we'll go ahead and wrap them in 2 layers of pink butcher paper. Wrapping them in the pink butcher paper will help them cook a little bit faster and steam them in the process so they're going to be nice and tender. When we get to the 2 hour mark, we'll start probing them with our big green egg InstaRead thermometer. We're looking for a temperature around 195 to 200, and once that probe slides in like butter, we're going to pull them and rest them. We're going to throw these ribs in our Yeti Roadie and let them rest for about an hour. We want to let these rest at least an hour to let the juices redistribute back into the meat. Check these ribs out. They look like brisket on a stick. Serve them on the bone or pull the bone right off and serve them on a plate. Come into Creekstone today to get all your accessories for the big green egg.